Before this video starts, I want to mention if you got the money but not the time to grind out badges on your new player, NBA 2K18, check out the Twitter handle in the image, Sports Gaming. Contact them on Twitter and ask them about their current prices for grinding out badges on your new player, as well as they have PSN accounts that come with fully maxed out players, as well as rare rewards, as well as please let them know that Poor Boy Sin sent you. Again, hit up Sports Gaming on Twitter and ask them about their current prices for grinding out badges on your new player, as well as they have PSN accounts that come equipped with fully maxed out players. Thank you and stay tuned for the video.
Maybe one day you will understand how I get it though. Man, it's everything I ever said it is. Mixing liquor cuss with the sedatives. I roll up with the bands on me.
You already know who it is, man. It's your boy. Poor Boy Sin in the pole don't stand for Poe. And you already see the all gold on the sideline. Looks at the title and the style of the thumbnail. We got another high rep overall to drop off. Now let me say this, I think I'm gonna revert from doing these videos, y'all. Let me know down in the comment section if it's really gonna affect you if I stop doing these type of videos. Like I said, these videos are cliche, they're getting way too cliche, and I'm not even enjoying editing them anymore, to be totally honest. And I'm not really grinding on 2K like that anymore. I mean, I'm turning into like a casual 2K player. I don't know if I'm gonna release this video before a video that I do have where I mentioned that I made a pure stretch 5. I have not been playing on my 99 overall. I have been playing on my pure stretch 5, as well as if there's any loyal subs in the comment section, I've been playing Metal Gear Survive as well. So I have not been on 2K for about a week and a half now. But as you guys can see, we got 97 overall sharpshooting shot creator. Saying one of them AIDS type of builds. You already know we had to start off with the ISO up. 2K made me miss a wide open layup though. 99 overall missing wide open layups. I don't understand it. 2K don't understand it. We don't understand it. It will never be figured out. But as you guys can see, score is 3-0. You already know I'm running with the little homie. You kids, that's my main shooter. You already know what to do. And we're gonna get it. We're gonna get this high rip, this ISO game. He played pretty good defense this game, I ain't gonna lie, but mind you, this high rep overall played me about 3-4 times, man, about 3-4 times. But I do want to show him some respect, because, you know what I'm saying, he was no sucker. We did have like 2 good games. This was the best game that I had, so of course I'm gonna post the best game first. But as well as at the end of this video, I'm gonna do something new, just in case if I do keep doing these videos, because these high reps do play me more than once. High reps in the past, my past videos played me more than once, I just didn't post it. But at the end of this video, let me know down in the comment section if you guys will enjoy, like if a high rep comes out and plays me more than once, if you guys want to see one game and me commentate over one game and then add another game in with some music playing in the background, and I just chop it up and just show the highlights of the game. So let me know if you guys enjoy that down in the comment section. But as you guys can see, score is 5-2. And I'm trying to get it out this man's hands. This man's was AIDS. I mean, he was shooting straight my career shots. He was playing straight like a my career player, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, he had some cool defense, and his center was hedging on point, I believe. I didn't even watch this game. I probably should have watched this game before I started the recording. But I remember this player specifically, this high rep specifically. As you guys can see, the shot he just took, and they gave him that contested three. And like I said, he was playing straight like a my career player, y'all. Look at the other three he just took. And he actually had confidence in shooting that shot. That's the thing with these my career versus park player videos, man. You can't be doing that my career stuff out here in the park. He had full on confidence that he was going to make that fadeaway top of the key three. And that's just garbage to me. That's just garbage to me that you even think 2K would get that to you. But give me the easy cook in the lane. You already know, momentum behind the back. Give me the ankle breaker. 360 windmill. Let's get it. Score is 9-5. I got 6 points, 1 rebound, 1 assist. And I got an offensive board out there. You know what I'm saying? I call me a horsey. You know what I'm saying? But you already know we're going to work him up on the ISO, size him up. Caught the center ball watching. You already know, flashy pass to you kids. You know what I'm saying? Give me that rep. 600 on the flashy pass assist. You know what I'm saying? But High rep overall, playing some my career type of defense. I caught myself over dribbling. I had to think to myself, I could just go right into the lane, man. He's not even playing defense on me. You know what I'm saying? These kids come out here and play such horrible, nervous defense. I don't understand it. Give me the green light, shorty, down in the comment section. And I don't get how nobody called these type of kids no lives, but I kind of get it. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make a name for myself. I'm trying to be successful. So you come at the person that's trying to be successful versus coming at the person that's not trying to be successful in this shit. You know what I'm saying? Because the real no lives is the people that grind high rep, top rep, and they don't have no YouTube channel, they don't have no Twitch channel, anything like that. But after me saying that, give me a green light, show you down in the comment section. After me just saying that, before this video ends and we go into the next game, y'all already know. These videos are for entertainment purposes only. No disrespect or hate to anybody in these videos, and I always hope you guys enjoy these games and the footage. Give me the easy cook. Give me the easy left and right, wide open lane, dunking the lane. Sit the high rep to the sideline. You already know what it is. Now, like I said in the beginning of this video, this high rep played me a couple of times, so I do have an extra game after this that will play, and it will not play the full game, but it'll just play highlights, probably maybe just highlights of me and kids. I might add in some highlights of the high rep overall in the center that he was playing with, if I'm feeling generous. But if not, it would just be highlights of me and kid, because like I said, high rep played 3 times. I beat him every single time he came and played me. So let me know down in the comment section who sticks around for this part of the video, and if you enjoy the gameplay with the music playing. I'm going to catch up with y'all on the next one, man. Y'all be easy, though. I'm out one. We'll be right back.